So this is my CS50X final project. It's a sort of directory where you can search for teachers, add teachers, and leave comments on teachers. The server backend was made in Flask. The database used is SQLite, and Ajax is also used for the search. This is basically the index page, as you can see. And when we click on the teachers tab, we get to a teacher search. So right now I only got cats for demonstration purposes, but there's going to be teachers here when I have the data. And as you can see, you can even leave comments, and to leave comments you must log in first, and to log in let's register. So when we get to the register tab, you can fill out your information and click register, and it should register automatically. So now that you are logged in, you can go to add teacher as well, where you can add your own teacher. So just fill out this information, and you don't need to provide every bit of information, just the name is enough. And if you don't select a picture, it will use a temporary picture. So when you click add teacher, it automatically saves it. So now that you go to the teachers tab, you can search for your teacher and it should pop up right away. And now that you are logged in, you can even leave a comment and click post, and it should be done. So now that you open up the teacher again, your comment should be there with your username and the date.